Hi guys, my name is Miss Sarah. I'm a children's librarian for Queens Public Library, and you have tuned in to Queens Public Library's Big City Little Readers. Each week, my colleagues and I will be giving caregivers early literacy tips to further enrich their child's literacy skills. Let's go over reading. Last week, we talked about singing. But now let's get into reading. Shared reading, also known as interactive reading, is the single most important activity to help children get ready to read. Share books with animals in them and say the sounds they make. Share nursery books and other books with rhyming words. When reading a book to your child, point to the title of the book and point to the repeated phrases as your child says the words. This will help children further understand that print has meaning. And also make sure to read alphabet books, not necessarily from beginning to end, and point out shapes in books too. For background knowledge, try informational books. There are many nonfiction easy readers and board books you can find. And ask your child what topics they're interested in and look for books on that topic. When you are reading with your child, have them tell you what they know about the book you're reading and relate what is happening in the book to your child's experience. Have fun retelling stories with or without puppets or props. And make sure you read with expression. For caregivers with babies, encourage them to enjoy books, even when they're chewing on them. And if your child loses interest, just try reading another time. So for more information on our virtual programs, as well as electronic content, including ebooks, audiobooks, and digital music, visit our website at queenslibrary.org. And remember, families, stay safe, stay sane, and know you can raise a reader.